Hello everyone, in this question we have given radius of rotation of a planet which is equal to radius of rotation of a planet or simply stars is 4.0 into 10 to power 11 meter, and time period is 1100 days. So we have to find out the mass of that star or simply planet, mass of star or planet. So from Kepler's law, as we know, t square is directly proportional to r cube, or t square is equal to 4 pi square upon gm into r cube. So on substituting values, t square, that is 1100 days, 1100 square is equal to 4 pi square, that is 3.14 square divided by universal gravitational constant, that is 6.67 into 10 to power minus 11, and mass which is to be determined, and r cube, that is 4 into 10 to power 11 cube. Okay, so from here mass can be written as, mass is equal to 4 into 3.14 square into 4 into 10 to power 11 whole power 3 divided by 6.67 into 10 to power minus 11 into 1100 square. Okay, so on solving this, mass comes out is equal to 3.12 into 10 to power 41 kg. This is the approximate mass of that star. Okay, so simply in this question, time period is given, radius of rotation is given, we have to find out the mass of system. So from Kepler's law of rotation or Kepler's law of time period or simply Kepler's third law, time period, relation between time period and radius of rotation is given by Kepler's third law, which is equal to t square equal to 4 pi square by gm into r cube. On putting values, we get the value of mass. Okay, thank you.